Salvaging. Thoroughly search crates and oh, that's what that crate was. Salvage. Alright. Bone clever looting. Extra salvage. I kinda wanna go to with wait. If I do this, I get that. What is the why can't I get these? Target, okay. 7 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wait, are there more skills I can do? Alright, I guess I'm going to do arrow retrieval. Alright, oh, I mastered it? Nice. Oh, wow, there's a whole other thing I could have done. Heavy lift, alright. Unavailable, unavailable. Okay.
Captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Huh? Lara? You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I was up at the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man rock and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. This is all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Okay.
Please, come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this.
Keep your radio on. Alright, okay. Wait a second. There's food on. Okay, so those are still unavailable. I guess I ate my food. So, wait a second. What is it? Yeah, it's in-gate, like, what is going on? Okay. Okay, right there. Oh no. Fine. Whoop, don't want to get my shoes wet.
Hello? Is someone there?
Oh, it's gonna close. I bet it's gonna close. This doesn't look bad at all. Let's drop them. Oh!
What are these markings?
Oh my god. How'd she get it through? Did she put it down through the water?
What am I doing?
Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah, from the beginning. You gotta burn the. All right, so now I know that you gotta burn the. What's this? Stop the music. I don't like it. to put out the beep, but you can put out. Oh god, that's disgusting. It's cool though. Oh, that's what we're making it. Alright, now I do this. Oh, I tap it. Alright. Oh, what's this? XP, I'll take it. And I tap. Alright, so now I know those kind of doors or things, and then the stuff over there. Oh crap. And then the stuff that was right here is what I gotta burn. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god. I cannot do this in real life. This is just disgusting. Seriously? You know, just do it anyway. Alright, let's climb up here. She's so close to burning her hand. Look at that. She is burning her hand, actually. All right. Is there anything in here? Nope, that's not besides that. Ooh, okay, so that's right. Trust him.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
I don't trust him.
Not really cut out for either type, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down. Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the sun.
Right, him and her.
Can you tell me? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Hanako pretty much ran things in Japan.
Cool.
She loves telling this story. Hanako was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful.
Ooh.
Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
Shamanistic powers?
This is where she is.
Well, there's always some truth, Miss.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors. Her magnificent storm guards. They burned the very waste of battle, laying waste to all of Raposa. They say the sun rose at Hanako's command and chiseled everything in place to us. From the mountains
to the sea. No more sleep. Arrows. Alright, shut up. Which foot was it? Oh, it was the left one.
You sit here. I'll check up the head.
Okay. What is that? Salvage. Wait a second. What's that thing all the way to the right? It looks like the symbol I just saw. Oh, not that. Whoa. Cool. Ooh, it says. No. Not happening. A stronger hand is okay. I keep. Oh, I see salvage. Wee. Alright, is there anything else over here? Yes, I salvage. I'm betting on salvage in that box that I can open. Alright. Another shrine. Alright, it's probably where. Okay. Take this. And then I do a little something like this. Oh. Like this. And then extinguish. And then boop. Ooh, look at this. Alright, anything else? Okay. I'm gonna shoot you in the mouth. Both of you. Alright, I knew it. Alright. I'm also gonna level up. That's full. What is this? Can I do anything else? Nope. Alright, what does he want?
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before.
It must be ritualistic. This thing element is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
Those islanders, no doubt.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
to happen. This sucks. What about this? Can I go in? Alright. Oh, now I can do this. Whoa. Nice. Alright. I can upgrade anything else? Fine. No, I want to go explore. No. Maybe you're ready. Okay, I see selfish. Oop. I could be bad.
Back off!
Ah! Come at me. Do it. I know you want to. Seriously, so many mysterious events, like Sam's disappearance, that really weird guy, the music. I don't know about Sam's disappearance because she was probably taken by that Matthias guy.
Her name is Matthias.
Alright. Ooh, it gave me 15? Does that mean I can upgrade? Okay, I like this a lot more. I'm gonna keep that. Alright. I guess, can I use it on any of these? Pistol expert. Rifle expert. I can get more? That's awesome. Alright. Ammo capacity. No. I want that because salvage is hard to come by. All that I can see. Alright. I'm wearing a rare. Okay, that would have been better if I got it before I got this box, so then I could have got like 100 or something. Alright, I'm gonna go help Dick the Whitman. Because I'm a nice guy. Wait, this is where I was like, I didn't see that before. Oh, probably because I was sitting there. Wait! Came from over here. What? You're the wet man. Crap. Crap is in the ice. Alright. I have an arrow back and I got the ice skeleton. Nope, I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. No. Alright, let's go. Hello, Dr. Whip. Oh wow, it's just part of one. Oh, it's closing back. Wait, how am I gonna get back? I was on the train.
Is he gonna rape me?
No. Yep. I knew it. No, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'll move so I can kill you. No, nobody does that except myself. I'm going to find you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I know you are. Let's go. Ooh! Okay, now I can run and spray. I'm in the tree. I'm gonna find that guy before this episode ends, guys. I'm going to do it. What happens if he falls? If he's screwed. I'm gonna find him. There he is. Earrings.
No one escapes.
Oh no, I'm going to kill you. Don't, no. No, don't. Not down there. Nope. Don't smell me. Don't smell me. Don't smell me. Don't smell me. I just shot you in the buttons. I shot you in the balls. How are you not dead? Real men would die from that. Good job, Laura. Killed the guy that tried to rape you. Don't cry. Don't cry. It was pretty good. Help yourself.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, don't say that. You killed him, but don't you remember? He slapped you. And that bitch slapped you.
You don't do that.
Yeah, give him my boat. Give him my boat, sir. Give me. Give me my boat. Oh, I had no ammo. Alright, wait, how do I switch weapon? Oh, hey. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Click something to end off with. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, like, all that fun stuffy stuff. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. My name is Exotic Bananas. Falling off the cliff. Peace out, guys.